Mega Mart Best Value by far.
It's my new style.
Get more with your membership card.
Mega Mart
Best Value by far.
Remember, your membership always matters. Power buys, we going harder. Savings coming at you faster. And you know our price is smarter. Mega Essentials giving you broader. Mega Mart, make your money stretch further.
The best value by far.
It's the best, it's the best.
Mega Mart, best value by far.
The best value by far.
As you can tell, we're by the fridge.
No, Kimberly, why am I standing right here? So, you know what I'm saying? This is like the coldest part of Mega Mart, and it's always cool up in here with the AC blowing anyways. And you got me. It's cold.
It's cold.
So why are we here?
So guys, we're here because we have a great brand, Chiquita Fruits. All right, let me go in on the fridge.
Yeah, please. I don't know why I'll be standing there.
So we have a great brand of fruits. We have pineapples.
Never hold it?
Yes, hold it.
Jeez.
Pineapples. We have strawberries.
Yeah, I am holding stuff.
And blue. All right, my lad, the fruit.
Yeah, thank you.
And blueberries.
Oh, God.
And these are perfect for smoothies. You know.
So are these like real fruits?
These are real fruits.
They're real fruits? Like
real fruits.
Oh, nice.
It says it. Real fruits.
It says it 100% natural.
Natural.
No sugar added. For real, real, real?
For real, real.
So you come in here, you buy what? Real fruits.
Real fruits.
And they're frozen already.
And they're frozen.
And they're prepared already.
Right.
So you literally can just like dig in the bag and have them?
You can dig in the bag and have them.
Really?
Right. So we started the year off, right?
Did
so
I tell you they're cold?
They're cold.
Like they're really like, no, freezing. Like them, I never know, they're freezing like, freezing.
They're freezing.
Mega Mart always keeps them this cold?
Yes.
Like they're always like refrigerated, like this, like.
Yes, they're frozen.
These are some powerful like refrigerators you got.
You want to put them back?
Yeah, no, you want the fridge. Why you open the fridge? Oh, no, let me put this back.
Alright, so, because they're frozen.
Right.
One, you don't need ice for the smoothies.
So you don't need ice because they're frozen already?
So you don't need to put any ice in your blender.
You mean the smoothies, when you're doing the smoothies?
When you're doing smoothies.
It's, my fingers are frozen. You have to peel like my fingers. One. No, don't do that. You're going to tear my whole skin off. Right?
One at a time.
Yeah, one at a time. Like, right. Oh, God, yeah.
Two.
Oh God! That's not a Brazilian. Is that a Brazilian wax me like that?
Oh my God!
Oosh, oh. Ow!
So, because they're frozen.
Still kind of cool, yeah.
Because they're frozen, you don't need to put ice in your smoothies.
Right.
They're good to go. And not just for smoothies, if you're doing cocktails, those are perfect too.
Those are perfect. Okay.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, this feels better. No, right. I'm still cold. I'm still cold.
Cool.
Yeah.
So, we also. So
you stop though. Yeah, anyway.
Right. You remember the name? Chiquita.
What's it called?
Chiquita.
Why is close it though? Like,
you it's like Chiquita bananas? Remember.
It's Chiquita. What's it called? Chiquita. Oh, Chiquitita. Yeah, Chiquitita. That's how you remember it now.
Right.
Oh, Chiquitita. So it's Chiquita.
Chiquita.
And it's frozen fruit.
Frozen fruit.
100%
natural. 100%
natural. No sugar added.
No sugar added.
And you don't need no ice for smoothies.
No ice. And it's full of vitamin C. And you know what? You know what else?
What else?
It's great for desserts. So we make trifles.
Like dessert or desert?
Perfect.
It's great for the desert too.
Perfect.
It's great for the desert.
It will keep you cool.
It's great to have it in the desert for dessert. Yeah. But we don't have a desert here.
No.
But if you're feeling like you're in the desert, then you can have it for dessert. Ow! I feel good. I like when we rhyme. You see that we get that right? That's perfect. That's how you advertise.
Good job.
Good job. Good job. Nice. Your fingers still cold though. Like, yeah, still cold. I like this. What else have you got in there? You have anything else in there?
Yeah, we have lots
like
of
you have,
stuff in
how many
it.
How many different fruits you make up in this thing? Like the Chiquitas. They got strawberries.
We have strawberries.
Yeah, we don't have to open the fridge. We can see. We got pineapple.
We have pineapples.
We got cherries.
Right.
We got other flavored stuff with raspberries and things like that. All right, so that's the school.
So I have everything that's in you for me.
Did you know that says ripe plantains?
Yes.
In the same Chiquita something?
In the same Chiquita brand, ripe plantains.
Ripe plantains.
That's so convenient, right?
That is convenient. No, you got a whole heap of things that Mega Mart I don't know about. Are you seeing my reflection in the glass?
Yes.
See, I'm cold for true?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
You know what? Are we moving away from here?
Yes.
Before we go, can I tell you what I've been thinking about?
What?
Ever since I've been standing here?
What?
Do you know the new song by Elephant Man?
No.
Okay, stand here. I'm gonna hold out your hand like so. Oh! Okay, pretend I'm skiing. Show the ice, show the ice, show the ice. Ski! Oh, ski, 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 ski. Super ski! All right, that's what I'm doing. Where are we going next?
All right, so last time we looked at Mariani.
That was really
and
cool.
And Eat Real.
Right.
But we didn't look at the entire line.
Where is it?
I know it's a big line, but we didn't look at the entire line.
You mean when we looked at
all the chips, all the quinoa.
Right.
The gluten-free stuff, hummus, lentil.
Right. Are you saying that there's more?
There's more. We have
There's
bars.
More. What's the brand called again?
Eat Real.
There's more on Eat Real coming up on the Mega Mart Shopping Show. Is this it?
So, this is...
This is it, right?
This is it.
Because I remember the packaging. I remember this packaging. It looks like...
This is
all it?
Right.
Oh, hold on. This is a big display right here. Hold on. I want to show you what's going on, people. No, what's that big brand? We mean big brand, you know?
What mean big brand?
Pass it, yeah, pass me like pa pa. I like it. All right. You want to reach it?
Right.
All right.
So, remember we looked at the E-Reel? Right. We had hummus chips.
Right.
And we had lots of flavors. We had creamy dill.
Right. And then we had the chili and lemon. I love the chili and lemon. Mm-hmm. I tasted that last time, right?
Right. So that was kind of spicy.
This is the lentil chips.
Lentil chips.
Mm-hmm.
And we had sea salt in a hummus chip.
Oh, because there was hummus with the... That's the hummus with...
That's hummus with creamy dill.
That's a vegan one.
They're all vegan, remember?
This is a vegan line.
Right, the entire line is vegan.
But
if I didn't tell you, you wouldn't know.
But it's good because then I'm reminding people.
So good.
This is a vegan line.
This is a vegan line.
Great. And it has 48% less fat on this one than regular chips.
And remember we said they were perfect for dips because of the shape.
Right.
You can scoop tomato and basil in hummus and lentil.
Just so they know, you keep backing up because you want to show them the different types that are there,
the different
right?
types. And we have different sizes. So this is a smaller size, you know?
This is not really small, but it's a nice size.
Right.
Compared to what's out there. It's not all air.
Compared to this.
That's what I like. It's not all air in there. You can feel the products in there, you know, right. as you touch the bag.
And we have these.
You know what I mean?
Veggie straws. I don't think you saw these the last time.
I don't think I know what that is.
This is kale, tomato, and spinach.
Kale, tomato, and this is healthy for you, right? It sounds healthy,
but it tastes good. It tastes great.
Tastes good too?
Yeah.
It's gluten-free, and it's suitable for vegans. It says it again.
Mm-hmm.
Veggie straws. So you can't, it's not like something you...
No.
It's not like something you...
No, it's just shaped like straw.
It's just shaped, okay.
Yeah.
I just wanted to know.
All right.
Kale, tomato, and spinach.
So there's a mixture in there.
Spinach. Healthy, man. So this is like a fun kind of healthy snack treat.
If you have picky eaters like kids and you want them to eat veggies, then this is a good choice.
This is a good choice. Like parents, you know, trick the kids, man.
Don't trick me.
Take it up. Yeah, man. I'm trick the kids. If it's a good trick, you can trick the kids. Pop this open, put in a bowl. They don't know what it is. They say, hey, veggie straws. That's where you trick the kids.
And we also looked at the Mariani line. This is our line of premium dried fruits.
I remember the Mariani line.
Right.
And these are dried fruits.
Dried fruits. So we said they were healthy sugars.
No sugar added. With these as well.
And they're convenient.
Right. And I like about these as well. It's a packaging on these. Quite easy. Right. Once you tear this off.
And it's resealable, right?
Resealable. That's the word I was looking for.
I found it.
You found it. That's right. Kim, pick up the Kimberly.
Amy.
So it's resealable. And they've got different size pack.
Different sizes. That's heavy. So if like you're baking fruitcakes, then that's perfect for you.
No man. No, I'm not exaggerating. Like this is
workout.
This is a good workout for real. No, this is one. I like this. So this is the kind of weight you're talking about. It's a whole heap. This is 2.5 pounds.
Yeah.
This is now joke.
Do you eat salads?
If I eat what?
You eat salad?
I am a salad eater, thanks to my mother.
I love adding raisins to salads.
Raisins to salad. That's a nice...
It
gives
pop.
A kick. It gives a pop.
Sweet.
That's a nice way, again, to encourage the kids to eat some salads.
Salads.
Mix it up for them, you know what I mean? Make it creative for the salads, for real.
So we have raisins, we have prunes.
These are prunes.
Prunes.
Do you
we said it helps
to like prunes?
Regular.
Do you like prunes? Are you a prune person?
I like prunes.
You like prunes?
Yeah. Why?
I don't necessarily have to eat prunes.
You're regular.
But prunes are good for you.
Yeah.
Like, without even, you know, it clears your bowels, doesn't it?
It keeps you regular.
It keeps you, oh, that's what
Let's
you say.
Be politically correct.
Oh, sorry. Keeps regular. You regular.
And we have cranberries.
Let's have it tomorrow. You get a lot in. I like the way that, I mean, there's a whole heap. This is not like, I mean, I'm right up here
to
sell the products. The whole heap of stuff you get in there. And it's premium product, a premium product on the market.
Right.
Prunes, and it's Mariani. Let me remind them again
Mariani.
What the brand is.
Premium.
Come into Mega Mart, ask for the brand. Mariani.
Premium dried fruits.
I like these.
So yeah, we also have apples.
Apples.
And we said these are already sliced and cored. So these are perfect if you're making an apple pie.
I like how you have all the terminologies down. They said this is sliced and cored.
Yes. So you take out the seed and you peel it.
Where did you learn that? How did you learn that it's cored, sliced? And you eat it like, are you cutting up apples for a living or something?
No. But I bake sometimes.
Okay, you bake.
Right.
I'm learning things about you, know, Kim. This is how you.
It's a learning.
Yeah, process. This is how you do it, yeah.
We have mangoes. These are my favorites.
Mangoes.
Okay, so we have two types. We have this regular one, and these are Philippine mangoes.
Filipino.
Right, the texture is kind of different.
Right.
If you can see.
Yes.
These are thinner.
Yes, and these
are longer. Little plumper. Yeah. These remind me of Juju.
Jojo.
Yeah.
Oh, you know about Jojo. You know about Jojo. You look too young for know about Jojo.
Oh, please.
You know about them something there?
Yes.
How come we don't have Thinking Toe selling in Mega Mart anymore?
Why?
You don't know Thinking Toe?
We have apricots. You like apricots?
I like apricots.
Not a lot of people eat apricots.
I call them apricots. You call them apricots?
Tomato.
I like it.
That's we have tropical pineapples.
A lot of you eating apricots are apricots, right?
Yes.
Okay.
We have tropical pineapples. You like pineapples?
I love pineapples. So these are, I want to find out, these are actual fruits though.
These are real fruits.
Because people are going to ask, you know, are these actual fruits?
These are real fruits. Just and the water has been removed.
Okay, so they take the moisture from
fruits,
it, they're dry.
Yeah.
And it says gluten-free.
Well, they're
naturally fat-free, and it says no cholesterol.
Right.
And I can trust this packaging, right?
So it's a healthy snack.
Listen to your people. This is healthy for you. I'm going to get some of these, like, before I leave today. This is
and
nice.
And these caramel raisins.
Right.
And vanilla coated raisins. If you want something sweet, but still healthy,
right,
then these are good.
What's that?
Caramel coated, and yours is vanilla coated.
Oh, so they're actually coated. So these are
raisins.
These are some flavors to them.
But this is just yogurt, vanilla yogurt, so it's healthy.
This is yogurt, like actual yogurt.
Mm-hmm. So, I shouldn't forget the probiotic prunes.
Right.
So,
nice.
Prunes help to keep you healthy.
They do.
But these have extra stuff added to them.
Mm-hmm.
So you get extra vitamins and stuff.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
All right.
Probiotic. That's like good bacteria.
It says 50% fiber. It says vitamin A, vitamins B6, vitamins B12, vitamin E. This will be good for somebody like me. It's very active.
Yes.
Who needs repair as well. Like it helps to repair your body and things like that. I like it.
Yeah.
So this is like a super prunes.
Super food.
Super prunes. So if you want prunes and it's, you know, you want more.
Probiotic.
Get super prunes.
Super prunes.
It sounds like a super show. At Megamind, you can get probiotic super prunes. I like it. Only here.
So.
I remember Tongue Garden.
Right. We looked at this last time.
This packaging is so lively. I just love how it's done. And of course, again, it has a sealer. It's resealable. So you can, keep it fresh. Salted cashew nuts. And then of course you have
cocktail nuts. Cocktail nuts. So this is a mixture.
Okay.
Almonds, cashews, peanuts. The salted broad beans.
Right.
And the salted almonds.
Salted almonds.
Yes.
Almonds are very good for you.
Healthy. So,
Mega Mart got the thing locked. All of this display is
all
there
of
for
this.
You, family. And of course, we'll drop a little, wine with it because, of course, we expect
it to have a little wine is good for the heart.
A little wine is good for the heart as well.
So
we're keeping it healthy. I like the fact, folks, that you can get all
we're
these.
Sticking to the resolution.
This is all like healthy food section right here. Like for real. I mean, even the wine. A little glass of wine is good for you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But this I like this. All healthy in one place.
Mm-hmm.
Easily, well displayed for you. Easy to pick up. You can see what you want. And of course, you got dried fruits here.
And or eat real chips.
Eat real chips. I mean, you can't ask for no more than this. Mega Mart doing it big right now, people.
Right.
All locations. It thing turn up.
Yeah.
It right up.
So we have a few more things to look at.
We're looking at more stuff.
Remember, we said the line wasn't finished the last time. We have
hold
bars.
On. What do you mean the line? This line, there's more of this line.
Right. Eat Real and Mariani has healthy bars.
Wow. So listen, there's more of it.
Right.
Which brand?
Eat Real.
Where?
This is it right here. So in the Eat Real line, we have bars.
So they got like bars.
Yeah.
Cool.
This is cashew, sultana, and pumpkin seed bar.
Mm-hmm.
We have cashew and cranberries.
Like actual cashew?
Yeah, why else ask me
no,
actual?
No, because you see, I really want to impress that these are
real.
Real, and these are healthy. Also healthy, and that these are natural, right?
Natural.
Because the truth is, people, it's actually cool now. You know, me and the crew was reasoning a while ago. It's actually cool now to live healthier. You know, people,
right.
It's no longer cool to just, you know, just put our weight away, bag of clothes, and just not care about your health. You know what I mean? It's actually cool to be running up and down a couple of 5Ks now and exercise and, you know.
And feel good after.
Yeah, because, you know, all the endorphins start working when you're physical. You know what I'm saying?
So, we have different flavors.
So let's introduce them to these flavors. So this is our Eat Real brand.
Eat Real bars.
We are continuing to show you the entire line of Eat Real brands that we carry. These are natural. If you're vegetarians,
they're vegan.
They're vegan. Yeah. So yeah, the same thing. Vegetarian.
Suitable for vegetarians and they're gluten free.
This is gluten free.
Gluten free.
Awesome. Because you know what that means?
What?
It means I can actually buy this for some very special people.
Yes.
Gluten free.
Gluten free.
And guess what? These actually are great. I'm being told that they're replacement meals as well.
Yeah.
So you know, normally you need to snack, like the people who need to, you know, snack, especially in between meals.
Right. So like if you're diabetic,
right,
and you need to have something, you know, to get your blood sugar up, then this is perfect.
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 I like bars, you know, bars work.
Why are you putting them back? We're going to tell them about the flavor.
Oh, sorry, I think, okay.
So we have cashew and cranberries.
All right, mama.
Peanut bars.
Peanut bars. You just show them to you know, it's TV.
Peanut
bars. You can't just like, chat so you know, show the people.
Oh, no, you will show them mommy and talk.
There you go.
Focus.
See that I'm focused, man.
Right. So I have sesame.
What's sesame there?
This is sesame.
Yay.
And
sesame
this one.
Sesame brings back childhood memory.
Is mixed nuts.
Sesame. Hold on.
You mean sesame?
I feel sesame now. Alright. So it's mixed nuts.
Mixed nuts.
Alright, hold on. Don't laugh. That's mixed nuts, people. I'm talking about the bars.
So if you want your kids to have something healthy, you can drop it in a lunch bag. And we have these bite-sized ones.
Bite-sized? These are for the kids, right?
Right, these are perfect for them.
I like these,
sesame
man.
Bites. Delicious bite-sized sesame bars. I
packaging
love these.
Turn up on these as well. I like what's going on here. So, all right, bite-sized for the, you know, you got your adult size.
Mm-hmm. And then you have the bite-sized for kids.
Can we get some of these?
Yep.
Wow. Which one do you recommend? I like them all.
I love the sesame and the mixed nuts.
The sesame.
And so, remember, we also wanted to look at the Mariani bars. So
where are those?
So, Mariani was the premium dried fruit line.
Wow. Where you put this? Okay.
Chris.
I'm trying to, listen, you guys are very neat at Megamart. I like the way you keep the place nice and, you know, the showcase
fine.
Is always neat. Why you make me always to mess it up? All right.
You going to buy those?
No, you're buying those. You see, like, what?
So, we're looking at Mariani.
Premium. Independent women, man. Buy me something.
How convenient.
I'm just saying.
So, Mariani premium dried fruits.
So these are the
they
Mariani.
They also have honey bars.
Oh, so Mariani has bars as well.
So, these are all natural as well.
Right. These are all natural as well.
Gluten and wheat free, and they have no preservatives.
I'm making sure they hear what you're saying, so I'm repeating exactly.
Okay, no problem.
You don't mind.
No problem.
Right, so they're gluten free.
Gluten free. They're wheat free.
Wheat free.
There are no preservatives.
You know what's in this?
What?
Oats, nuts, raisins, crisp rice.
And honey.
And honey.
They all have honey. That's why
like,
it's called
not
honey
even,
bars.
That's not even sugar that's in there.
It's honey.
It's honey that's in there.
Natural
like that's
honey.
How really natural these they go. They go all out, right? You see what I'm saying?
They're all natural.
They go all
no
out.
Colors.
Look at this. It says all natural. No added colors
or flavor.
Vegetarian. No preservatives, cholesterol free, no trans fat. Like, that's it.
Pure and simple.
I don't know how they managed to put all of this in one little case
and
then make it healthy for
it's
you.
It's magic.
It's, yeah. It's
so, there are lots of flavors in this as well. They're sweet and salty.
So, which one should I get now? Because now I have the Eat Real and then you show
and
me the Mariani.
We'll go through the flavors and then you see which one you will like.
So, I should sit down and eat all these bars?
Not at once, sir.
Okay.
Okay, so we have granola.
Right.
Right, we have sweet and salty.
Mm-hmm.
We have trail mix.
Right, there's sesame.
Sesame, again, like right. The other line. And we have apple cinnamon.
Pure and simple cranberry.
And cranberries. Guess what, Chris?
You what?
They're on special.
They're on special. Oh, they're on special.
Special.
Will they remain on special when the folks are watching?
They'll be on special.
Okay, so these are healthy, healthy.
They'll be on special, yeah. So
these
you have
are
no
what?
Excuse.
Healthy, healthy. I'll repeat it so that they know.
Tasty, tasty.
Tasty, tasty.
Yeah, man.
Good, good. Come on with one more.
Done?
Natural, natural.
You're
ready. Vegan, vegan. All right. So it's a Mega Mart shopping. We're just showing you, of course, some unique products here that we are carrying. And we're specifying some brands because we're specifically targeting them for our healthy eaters, for those persons who literally, you know, these are good products for you. Don't just say we're throwing all sugar and salty stuff at you. We have some healthy stuff
too. We're helping
too.
You to be healthy.
And we're showing them to you. So remember, it's the Mariani brands.
Mariani
and
Honey
Eat
Bars.
Real
and
brand,
Eat Real
brand, right? Did I get that right?
Yes, Eat Real.
See, I could, you know, I could be a Mega Mart ambassador. Like, I, you know.
You have a dream.
I have a dream.
Yeah.
You know, like, I could do your job. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm maybe not as pretty as you are, right? I won't look as good, but I could do the job. You agree?
We can talk about this later.
So let me get an idea to that. Lyrics of Boss Daddy Live!
So
take me away.
We're going to look at something else, so let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Alright. No. Still pay for the bar, so I'm gonna
say no.
No, I'm gonna say okay, no, but you're not trick me. You're not trick me.
We have this great line.
Which line?
It's actually right here.
Oh, it's right here. Oh, so we're switching from food now. Okay, no problem. Let me have these for me. So you can point and, you know, show them what's
right.
going on.
So this is the ultimate line.
Ultimate in what? What
ultimate.
Is this?
So we have dishwashing liquid,
right.
Fabric softener, laundry detergent, and disinfectant.
And I figure you're showing me this because these are really good, right?
These are really,
really
good.
Line. Good. Right. All right, and it's called ultimate. So
ultimate.
That must be because it's the ultimate, right?
Ultimate clean.
Cleaner. Do you like to clean? Do you, are you a cleaning person?
Yeah.
Okay, and if you like to clean, then it means you like the right products to clean with, right?
Yeah.
But not like, I hate to clean.
Like
with
I nitpick.
You nitpick?
Yeah. If you don't wash dishes properly, like I go back and look
are
at
you
them
one of those
and
people?
I wash them over.
Oh yeah. No, like you wash them over?
Yeah.
Will you wash them over in front of me or you wait till I go away and don't feel bad because you wash them over?
Sometimes I wash them over in front of you. Sometimes
oh,
I wait.
You remind me of my mother now,
yeah.
Like for real.
Yeah.
Like, you know, I prefer people like if I don't wash it good,
yeah.
Wait till I go away. At least tell me you like my efforts.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? To wash them.
I'll wait till you
do. You like look between forks?
Yes. I look between the forks.
That's crazy. You're crazy. That's crazy.
So we have
start up top, right?
Okay. So we have
floral sensation.
Right, these are the disinfectants.
Right. So this is alright, you have to explain this to me all the time, right? So as a floral cleaner, this is what part of the process?
So if you're wiping or
right.
mopping,
right.
Right, or you're wiping down the counters.
Oh, so you put like a water in the pan first and
mm-hmm.
then like some of this.
Right.
Thing. And then you clean the floor of this.
Right.
So does this like clean the floor as well?
Yeah.
Does it give it shine, sheen?
Yeah.
Multicolor, it deodorizes.
Right, so it smells fresh.
Ah, so it gives it that fresh smell.
Yes.
Nice.
So we have floral sensation
mm-hmm.
and lavender.
Lavender.
I like lavender, it's so calm.
It's
and
nice, right?
Yeah.
So this
relaxing.
Is like a gift. To me, if you have a good friend, I always go to, you know, them place, and you don't really like, you know, how them place smell,
yeah.
Bring over one. I'm saying help your friend. You know what I'm saying?
But don't bring it like that. Say, boy, you know, some have two of this.
Help your friend.
For you.
Yeah. Ah, that's the way it's, you want me not like, it's a your place. Help yourself.
Yeah.
So, I look at this. I was looking at this. It said, kills mold.
And mildew,
which is great. And then it says long-lasting fragrance.
That's perfect.
It cleans and deodorizes both indoors
and
outdoors. So this is like a multi-purpose product right here.
So I guess if you have like a kennel or an outdoor garage, then this is perfect, right?
It's perfect.
Ultimate.
Ultimate.
Oh, you mean?
No matter where you put it, it's at the
ultimate.
Yeah. Remember, repeat things around here, you know?
Yeah.
It's at the ultimate. All right, I like it.
So. We also have these. This is a laundry detergent and fabric softener.
Is it like, I like when fabric softener smells so, you know.
Fresh. The clothes.
Yes.
Hold
on.
My God.
When it smells fresh, you can smell it through the back of it, you know?
Yeah. You smell it?
Yeah.
Fresh.
Yeah. When they're really good, it gets, no matter all the packaging,
tight.
You can smell it.
You smell it, look at it there. Do that again, let me see.
Chris.
You're in bad. You like
so you notice what's on there?
What is on this? Is this true?
Buy two, one save. It's
will
a
they
combo
stay
deal.
When they come here?
I of course, sir.
Don't look here, Kimberly. Yeah. Remember that you're not going to find me. No.
We have lots. By the time you get here, we'll still have.
We'll still have, folks, by
but
the time
just don't
you get
wait
here.
Too long.
Don't wait. Ah! That's the thing to say. Say, no, you're not, you save it.
It's the ultimate.
Yeah, do a super ski for that. You save yourself.
Oh, God, no.
Do a super ski.
Oh, God.
Do a super ski.
Oh, God, Chris.
Let me hold it for you. Super ski.
Oh, God, no.
Come on, man. Do the super ski.
No, Chris.
Let me show you. Ski.
Show me again.
You don't.
I remember. Show
don't
me.
Don't do that.
Show me now.
You don't know how to do it?
No.
When you do something good, like, you know, you're getting applauded, say, super ski. That's how you know you're a star, right? Come on. You're at that. No.
Chris?
Super ski.
So we have one more thing to look at.
One more?
Yes.
All right, let me put these down.
If you buy these for me, I'll do.
The what?
If you buy these for me?
I'll buy them for you.
No, we have to buy them.
We don't got the time for the camera. Wait till we got a cashier.
So we'll do it next time.
So the super ski right now?
So?
Where do I put this? Can I cut
this
right
now? That, remember we looked at our chiquita fruits, frozen fruits that are perfect for dessert. See, Akai and Samaritan gave us a trolley.
No, because so, I want you to super ski.
No.
Big
no.
up to the crew.
No,
all right,
no,
follow
no,
me.
No.
Let's follow me and do it. Let us do it now. Come, ski, ski, ski. Hold your hand like you're having a ski, right? You bend your knees a little bit, man. Yeah, get some. Yeah, there you go. You're going to listen to the song. Listen to the song. Hear the song in your head. Imagine you're on the ski, the mountaintop. It's all white, man. And you're getting ready. Ski, 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 ski. And you see the edge coming up. And say, super ski. It's in the air. It's in the air. It's still in the air.
That's a big clip.
It's still in the air. You reach?
You reach before.
That feels good, right?
You reach before.
That feels good, though. Free yourself.
All right, cool.
Yeah, man.
So, let's tell them what we spoke about.
Are we done? The time is up?
No. Let's recap.
Recap.
All right, so.
Let's recap.
We looked at chiquitos.
We did.
That's a frozen fruit.
We did.
What frozen fruits did we have?
We were by the fridge,
mm-hmm.
and
it was cold.
It was very cold.
Yes.
And we had the strawberries, and had like some pretty grapey-looking thing.
What berries?
Berries, right? See, it's the same family.
Blueberries.
It's the same family. Blueberries. It was like a fat blueberry
and
grape.
And
they had pineapples.
And we said those were great for smoothies.
I show you this ki.
Yes, I'll show the ice.
Right.
Yes.
And then we went over to the Eat Real place.
Eat Real.
Right. To
and
all
what
the products
are those?
There. Those are all natural vegan products.
Good.
And they're good for you.
Good.
And then we show them
healthy
place.
Yeah.
And we show them just like this. You know what I'm saying? They will show them the Milani products.
Mariani.
Mariani products.
So we
did I say Milani products?
Yes.
Okay. Some yeah.
Why no book?
Move on.
So we looked at Mariani dried fruits. Raisins, prunes.
This is going to
you good?
Don't even stop. This is like a live bleep or blop moment.
Apples, apricots.
The Mariani, I say that right?
Okay. Yes, and we said those were good for desserts.
Those are good for
and
desserts.
And salads.
Yeah.
And then we looked at the bars, healthy bars.
Healthy bars.
Right.
And these are there. Right.
We have
them right here.
Eat Real.
You eat Reels.
Sesame.
Right.
Right.
And then we have these
granola.
Two. Right. These are two different brands, but I'm just showing you that we have them. Okay.
So we had lots of flavors in the honey bars.
Lots of flavors.
Right. And they're gluten-free and wheat-free as well.
And then
Ultimate.
Cleaning products. You know what I mean?
Yep.
And then you flop on the ski bit.
But we did beg enough to do it.
No, we're gonna do it again. We gotta learn how to do it.
Nope.
This time we do trolley ski.
Nope.
Can you do that?
Nope.
No, because it's not allowed.
To the cashier.
It's not allowed in Megamart. Not to do any sitting or running and shoving on. No, you shouldn't do that. You didn't know that? Have you been doing it? Put your hand out. No, you gotta ski right now.
No.
Let's go. Let's do it again. We're on the mountaintop. Come on, assume the position.
No.
Let's go. Assume the position. If you don't do it, then we're gonna keep running and the station's gonna charge Megamart more money for a long time. Let's go. Come ski, ski,
no.
Ski, 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 super ski.
Snow falling as some ton load. That mean you finna know the dress code.
Megamart best value by far.
It's a new style.
Get more with your membership card.
Megamart
best value by far.
Remember, your membership always matters. Our buys we going harder. Savings coming at you faster. And you know our price is smarter. Mega Essentials giving you broader. Megamart, make your money stretch further.